assume without the injuries, he's going top three, right?
Top three, top four, yeah, whatever it is. And